Egyptian state television announces the resignation of the entire steering committee, which is the decision-making body of the ruling National Democratic Party, including President Hosni Mubarak's son Gamal, with his position as Policy Secretariat being filled by prominent physician, parliament member, and human rights advocate Dr. Hossam Badrawi.